Hey, Mitch the RV guy here, bringing you another fantastic value and pre-owned trailer. This beauty is a 2005 Fleetwood Pioneer, a 21 footer that gives you tons of space. Let me start out by showing you the inside. Now, two things people want in a travel trailer: space and not much space. You don't want to tow anything that's too big, but you want to have a lot of room. Look at how good this layout is. I've got this beautiful dinette area back here that also has a front-facing window you can open up and be able to take a look at the lake where you are. Cross breeze and storage space. Look at how much space is inside of there. That is actually huge. And this is built by Fleetwood. We're talking about a company that for over 65 years has been building travel trailers, been building fifth wheels, been building Class A's, Class C's. They're known for their quality. You've got lots of counter space here. Dual-sided, real easy for you to be able to do dishes. Real wood feel, that's not that particle board feel that you get on the cheap stuff. And notice it's actually ducted AC. I can actually see here the thickness of the insulation in the roof. You're talking about real thick block foam insulation. That's the good stuff. You've got a large couch here. Turns into a bed literally in seconds. Make your bed. Okay, no problem. Boom. I even would have made my bed as a kid if it was that easy. You've got an oven in addition to a microwave oven, which is fantastic for being able to cook your hot pockets and make some macaroni and cheese at the same time. As you can tell, I'm a gourmet chef. And we've got the nice Dometic refrigerator freezer set up here, in addition to having an exterior, very easy to access sink back here for you to be able to get ready with a real medicine cabinet. And guys, this is at Mr. Motorhome. We guarantee that you're not going to have any problems. The refrigerator's going to work, the AC is going to work, the heat's going to work. It's going to be in good shape. Look at the nice large bed that you have back here for sleeping areas, in addition to having its own space, and the nice window as well. Look at how deep that is. That's real usable storage space. And I have a privacy curtain. That way, if I want to take a nap during the day, no problem. Mitch the RV guy's known for taking a few naps, that's for sure. And you've got a nice, large, usable bathroom. Keep in mind, this is so easy to tow, incredibly lightweight. I mean, you're talking about something that has a pedigree of this company started building these in 1954. I mean, the car was a recent advent still at that time. Let's go ahead and take a jump to the outside. On the outside, this is a no-stories travel trailer. I've got the beautiful front window here that's protecting my nice view. So when I'm inside, I'm not stuck inside of a box like you feel like you are in some of them. Instead, I can open up this window, look out, and see the redwoods, see the lake where I'm at, as opposed to just pretending like I'm there. You've got storage space all around it. In addition to having good storage space, this is going to have leveler jacks, and you can tow this with pretty much a sled dog team if you give them a Red Bull. This has got very lightweight. Nice slide out here that gives you the room inside. And of course, look at how good the vinyl graphics are on this. Look at how nice this is. You don't see any big dents. No big dings, no big tears. No, well, that's where Bigfoot tried to get in one time. He really wanted my sausage links. And well, you know, I can understand that. Sausage links are good, but at the same time, I don't want a trailer that's been damaged by Bigfoot. And when you come down to Mr. Motorhome, every one of these is choice. They really are gently used, the cleanest pre-owned travel trailers that you're going to find anywhere. We're down here at 9501 East Stockton Boulevard and here in Elk Grove. And I'll tell you, if you're wanting something with a big awning that's covering almost the entire side of your coach, sit out here and relax. Use your 110, plug in a little radio or a television, and have yourself a great time with no headaches. This Pioneer is definitely something you should look at. And of course, we've got a great service department, a fantastic parts department, and our consignment program is literally the secret that they've been keeping at Area 51. But you know, finally they decided to close it down and we moved to Elk Grove. Hey, Mitch the RV guy, hoping to hear from you real soon.
Hi folks, Lon Lundgren, Mr. Motorhome. Come see us, Highway 99 and Elk Grove Boulevard.
But keep an eye out for the guard puppies.